What's poppin', guys? It's another beautiful day in quarantine. Here are some lucky stars that I try to make. They're those little origami stars. They're actually really hard to make. For me, anyway. I don't know. Look how tragic that is. I'm gonna try and make some more later. Like, I get to the part where you fold it into a pentagon and then you're meant to, like, push in the sides, but mine always end up so flat. I don't know. Anyway, for today's video, I'm gonna be showing you all my eraser collection, which I keep in this really cute wooden pot. It says, "Smiles and laughter are very contagious. Share them with a friend. Live, laugh, love." So here they all are. Let's start with this one. I think this is the one that started it all. I got it as a birthday gift when I was in year 7. It's really cute. I can never actually bring myself to use them as actual erasers. It's kind of hard to do this one-handed. But yeah, they all come apart. So you can take its little hoodie off. You end up with this bear, the hole in this middle, and second of all, we have this drink with a straw. You can remove the straw, and I think you can also remove the drink, if I remember correctly. Hang on, I'm gonna see if I can balance my phone on something. It might make it easier. All right, the phone has been balanced, as you can see. I have to take it out, but I don't think I can. Anyway, that's the drink. Also got this pastry. I think this was one of my favorites. I like the food ones best. Another food one is this cake. Actually, I think this one was my favorite. It has the most parts. Two strawberries, a mint leaf. Wow, the shadows are really intense here. And then you have the cream on the top. And two layers. I never put the bear back together, I just realized. And I am still struggling. Okay. There we are. Also have this pink banana, which is pretty cool. That's it. Next up we have the animals. We have this blue whale. It used to have I don't know what you call it, like the water coming out of its blowhole, but lost that, so it's just simple two-piece whale. You can see that I've actually used this one a little bit. And then also have this dog. Comes apart in a slightly horrifying way, and you can also, once you've decapitated it, you can peel off its face, and once you've done that you can take out its eyes right here. Together again. And lastly, we have the most boring one, which is literally just a watering can, doesn't come apart. So there we have it. That is my eraser collection. Together. There we go. I should make a cute thumbnail. Okay, thank you for watching. Hope you're all doing okay. And yeah, see you all next week. I always say that and then I end up posting like 6 months later. But yeah, take care, guys.